at that, dude. The Passion has made almost $400 million at the box office now.
Good, good.
Everyone in the country is going to see that movie. I guess we have to go see it, too. Dude, that movie sucked.
Good quality.
How do they even call that a movie?
Who knew?
That's bullcrap, dude. Let's go get our money back.
Yes.
Wow, I didn't realize how horrible Christ's death was.
Me neither. Oh, honey, let's be good Christians from now on.
I think if more people saw The Passion, they'd have faith in Jesus.
Yeah, it really guilt trips you into believing.
Hey, we want our money back.
Huh?
That movie sucked ass. Give us back our $18.
I can't refund your money. You sat through the whole movie.
That wasn't a movie. That was a snuff film.
Yeah.
You can't charge people to watch a guy get tortured for 2 hours.
That guy happens to be Jesus, and he went through all that to pay for your sins.
We go to church to learn that stuff. We go to movies to be entertained. We weren't entertained, and we want our money back.
I'm not allowed to give your money back after you sat through the whole movie. You'd have to take your complaint up with the film's producers.
What, Mel Gibson? You're saying we have to get our money back from Mel Gibson?
Yeah, I'd like to see you try.
Oh, we will. This is America. And in America, if something sucks, you're supposed to be able to get your money back. Come on, Kenny.